Hi, this is E.SoX. Welcome to my second part of the tutorial. Let's add some more instruments to our beat. Start again with the pass drum. Set some trigger and change the FX channel for this instrument. Adjust the bass tone to get a higher sound. Add more samples. Repeat the same procedure every time. You can also modify the end point of a sample to cut it off. With the mouse wheel, you are able to set triggers too, and you can adjust the volume of the note. Now let's stop. Sayay on the next chapter.